Gentlemen, on with our bombastic review is the most bombastic actress in Hollywood. Big reception for Miss Jane Mansfield.
Oh, here. You hear that applause you got?
Believe me, Jane, you look absolutely sensational, really.
Oh, thank you, Milton.
Oh, boy. If Tarzan had a Jane like you, instead of swinging from the trees, he'd be swinging in the house. It's beautiful. Wait a minute. Jane, do me a favor. Don't move. Please, don't move. I want you to. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
What are you doing?
I just wanted to see what it's like to take a fantastic voyage. And I want to tell you, it was. It was beautiful.
For a minute, I thought my slip was showing.
Why should that be an exception? Jane, you will not believe this, but I saw a girl today who's got you beat. 45, 32, 28.
Oh, those are pretty big measurements.
Yeah, that was just your head. You should have seen the rest of it. She was really something. I mean that sincerely.
You know, Milton, every time I come on a show, all they want to talk about are my measurements. Yeah. Why doesn't somebody talk about my brains?
Okay, Jane. How's your brain? Tell me, how are
you? 41-18-35.
I see.
And that's only my cerebellum.
You got some cerebellum, baby. I've noticed now, really.
So there you go again. Why don't you forget I'm a woman? Just make believe I'm one of the boys.
Fine, let's go down to the steam room. At the risk of repeating myself, as I usually do, you really look beautiful. You're absolutely beautiful.
Somebody call me?
Martha, take a bow again. I was just complimenting Jane about how pretty she looks.
Oh, big deal.
What do you mean?
Take away her blonde hair, her beautiful face, her marvelous figure, and what have you got?
What?
Me.
Please, Martha, don't run yourself down, please.
He's right, Martha. Besides, you can say that about anybody. Take away your talent, your delivery, your wonderful sense of comedy, and what have you got?
Him.
Sorry.
Really, Martha, I'd give anything to learn to be a great comedian like you.
You would? Well, yes. Jane, I'll be very, very happy to teach you.
Oh, it'll be wonderful, but if you're going to do that for me... What can I do for you?
Don't worry, Jane. He'll think of something.
Shut up. Never mind. Please.
Anyway, Martha, I mean it. I think you're beautiful. In fact, I'd say that you're 36, 24, 32.
That's right. That's only her mouth. I told you, you'd be sorry now, please.
You have a lovely figure,
Martha.
She's a
beautiful figure, sure.
Yes, and I just adore that gown.
You do?
Beautiful.
Thank you. But I'm just furious about it.
What's the matter?
Well, last night I went to a party.
Yeah?
And my dressmaker had on the same gown I did.
Really?
Yes. You know, he looked much better in it than I did. Really, you know, I bet you had that.
Come on, now, what are we talking about? You're both very, very beautiful girls, and you should be very, very happy about it.
You know, come to think of it,
what?
I am.
Yeah?
Yeah, I love being a girl. How about you, Jane?
Oh, I love being a girl, too. How about you, Milton?
Now, you're a girl, and by me, that's only great.
I am proud that my silhouette is curvy.
That I work with a feet in your
with a hip kind of swivelly and swervy.
They adore being dressed in something frilly when their date comes to get them at their place.
Out we go with our George on our billy.
Like a filly who is ready for the race.
When we have a brand new hairdo. With our eyelashes all in curls.
they float as the clouds of the air do.
We enjoy being a girl.
When men say I'm cute and funny, and men say I'm a girl,
they just lap it up like honey.
We enjoy being a girl.
I flip when a fellow sends me flowers. And you, well, just as I were right at.
They talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon their face.
It wouldn't help.
Be a female, female.
And their future, I hope, will be
in the home of a brave and free man.
I'd enjoy being a guy, having a girl
like me.
There is nothing like a dame.
Nothing in the world.
There is nothing you can name
that is anything like a dame.
There are no books like a dame.
Nothing looks like a dame.
There are no drinks like a dame.
And nothing thinks like a dame.
And nothing else looks like a dame.
Or attracts like a dame. There anything that's wrong with any man here that can't be cured by putting him near. Female. Don't go away, folks. We'll be right back with the world's greatest football player, Jimmy Brown, Peter Gordon, Bobby Rydell, Jane Mansfield, and Mickey Rooney.